I'm not gonna make the same mistake I made last time. I'm gonna warm up before y'all catch me on film today.
Again,
same thing. That front part, yeah.
I kind of was telling them not to help on my man, because if you got a one, fine, but a two was dangerous. Let them know your Instagram.
Vibe with period cities, C-Y-T-I-E-S.
I got you, my brother. Yep, good looking out, though.
He probably like, what's the pattern?
Thank you.
came down to that last shot. We got to be able to play some defense, man. I still got that same old hand in there, but that's no excuse. I took another L, but I'm going to see if I can get it back with my man Q. Tell him what your Instagram is, my boy.
Spartrail2_8.
And look out for the clothing line. What is it?
Nerdy Ink Apparel. That's nerdy.8.
All right, we got another game coming up soon, y'all.
All right, we got Tony.
Damn.
We got White Peter Darrell.
Better job matching up, but if I swear, I try to get the ball to people on the two-point line when I should just take my layup. So another L, man. Rough day. Thank you. get one, man. Might try to do one more, but I don't want this video to be too long.
I'm gonna set with Lord.
If my dog get on the court, I might have to do six. We'll see. Team, but that's clean. Video about to be long as shit. Hey, player of the game right here, man. He was cooking. Show him on Instagram.
Hey, at Cookie Killer. 3 A's, baby.
Follow him, man. Good buckets.
Definitely got some good runs in today. As always, I appreciate y'all tuning in. We're going to keep the LA Fitness episodes going. It's been good. It's been solid runs. New faces showing up every day. Some familiar ones y'all might see all the time getting buckets. Thanks for tuning in. See y'all on the next one.